about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a ride, boy. Show me your outside, boy. Know it's been a while, boy. I wanna get wild. I wanna drive you crazy, crazy. Pull up inside me, baby. Fucking up like oopsie daisy. You know,
waiting for my future husband to come home. Post your Cash App and see what people send you.
Look, so a friend of mine has spoke some truth to me today. He said, just because you forgive somebody doesn't mean you have to take them back. Doesn't mean you have to accept their behavior. You don't need to keep bringing poison in your life if you just cleanse yourself of all that. That's the truth.
Yeah. I'm having such a lovely day. I don't even know what to do right now.
But thank you. I hope y'all like the videos that I made. So I'm doing this dump video, which I'm dumping all of my videos I made from last week to this week and putting it all in one shot. I just hope y'all like it. I hope y'all get a good laugh out of it. Because I certainly did, and people on TikTok certainly did. I appreciate it, though. See ya. And another one of the best advice I got is if a man chooses to walk away from you after y'all had a sit down talk about learning how to deal with each other, learning how to talk to each other, and stop walking away when shit gets rough, and he still wants to walk away, open that door, sweetie, and let him out gently. Because at the end of the day, you know that you did everything you could. You know you tried your hardest. And he still didn't get it. He sits there and apologizes to you and say he will never do it again, but yet he still do it again, sweetie. Just say goodbye, wish him well, and move on to somebody that is a real man. Because at the end of the day, it's like, he just don't know how good you are, okay? I can't sit here and stress this shit enough. As many times I had a talk with so many of my exes, I wished them well and hoped for the best for them. And there was times where I kept getting apologies. But guess what? Those are empty ass apologies, because if they were so sorry, they wouldn't keep doing what they was doing to me. And just like a cancer, I was so much in the forgiveness mode. I was so much in love. I let them back in, and guess what? I got hurt at the end of it. I was betrayed, and I was backstabbed, and I looked stupid at the end. So I was like, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me, and shame on me for even thinking that you could actually turn a new leaf and become a better man. Sweetie, I am so over it. I was like, you know what? You wasn't good for me back then. You wasn't good for me now, and you're not going to be good for me in the future. I'm good.